What they were trying to say was hello and welcome to the first year at River Ridge High School.
During the next hour, you'll see a seasonal presentation of the 1993-94 school year, accompanied by music and footage of you and your friends.
Also, this was a year at first at River Ridge High School. The first football game, the first dance, and the first video annual.
So join us now as we take you through the first year of River Ridge High School.
About River Ridge is the students. It's close to my home, and I was just waiting for it to open since I first heard of the new school in like seventh grade. And plus, the other fact that I like about it is all the different athletes from other schools, so it's kind of like a all-star team, you know. And the last thing I like about it is it's not North Thurston.
People at River Ridge are much more friendly than at North Thurston.
Wow. I like the Ridge because of the people. The people here are good, man.
I like River Ridge because the curriculum is better here than the Timberline. Our basketball team is going to be better.
What I like about River Ridge is it's real close to McDonald's.
What do I like about River Ridge? Our baseball team is going to kick butt.
The thing I like about River Ridge is that we get more variety of things and we get to choose what we want to.
I like the women because they're very beautiful at River Ridge.
I like being close to Taco Bell and McDonald's.
Well, what I like about River Ridge, I mean, it's just so cool. It's just there. It's just awesome.
Everything's good. All the people are fine and cool.
Simple as that. It's just smooth.
first theater production was Antigone. Jennifer Gilgan was a girl who had to decide between what was legally right and what was right in her heart. This choice also meant life or death. Haman, played by Kemo Sibbett, wanted to marry Antigone and would do anything to save her, even if it meant giving up his own life. Creon, played by Billy Watkins, was the only thing that was standing in his way. He was struggling with the fact that Antigone was his niece, and it was his duty to put her to death. This story involves a love so strong that someone would die for another person, or die for what they thought was right in their heart. In the end, this love really shines through. We'll be right back.
hot dog and you say, He needs help.
If this boy dies in our hands, the bitch will send police.
He needs help. If he lives, oh, how angry. The gods will be.
The sun came to the door. I history that.
Thank you.